Hello my loves and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having an amazing day as always and are doing really, really well. So for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all my July Lush favourites. So first of all, I can't actually believe that we are at the end of July now. It literally feels like yesterday I was celebrating my birthday, which was at the start of April. So the year is going by really, really quickly, but I'm not actually mad because we are getting closer to my favourite season of all, which is autumn. We are about a month and a bit away now, which makes me so, so excited. I can't wait to just start lighting all of my autumn spice candles and all of my like pumpkin spice candles and getting all of my syrups back out. Not gonna lie, I've got a few of them out already. I'm that excited for autumn, but I can't wait to just start getting all of my autumnal bits and pieces out. So I'm really excited for that, but we're not talking about that for this video. We're talking about my Lush July favourites. And I've got about 5 or 6 things to share with you. So the same amount that I have sort of every month when I do these videos. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy the video. Grab yourselves a coffee or a snack and get comfy as always, and let's get started. So my first product I have to talk to you guys about is a product that I did actually mention in last month's favorites. I'm not gonna lie, but I'm gonna mention it again because I've been absolutely adoring this product. And to be fair, I don't really feel like it counts, because if you guys watched last month's favorites video, I did actually unfortunately lose the clip of me talking about this product. So I'm going to talk about it again and I will not lose the clip this time. And that is the American Cream Hair Conditioner. And this stuff makes your hair just feel absolutely incredible. Like, my hair feels like silk every time I use it. It's obviously American cream scented, so it's that lovely strawberries and cream like scent, and it's absolutely beautiful. I've just got to sniff it on camera now, but oh, it just smells amazing. So, so good. And as you can see, I am slowly but surely getting through my bottle of this. And if you guys, again, watch last month's favorites video, you will see from the thumbnail, it was a very, very small bottle that I was using, and I've already moved on to a medium size and it's pretty much halfway there already. So as you can tell, I've been absolutely loving this. It makes my hair, like the ends of my hair, feel so soft, so silky, so conditioned, obviously. And it has an amazing scent to it as well. So if you guys want a really nice, thick, luxurious conditioner for your hair that's going to make it feel so silky soft and so smooth, then I would recommend this one, definitely. It does wonders to my hair, and I definitely feel like I'll be repurchasing this every time I ran out of hair conditioner. Next up, we have a shower gel, and that is the What's Up Doc shower gel. And this was part of the Easter range for this year's Lush collection, and I absolutely adore this product. This has become a staple in my shower. As you can see, I haven't used much of this bottle, mainly because before it went out of stock online, I did pick myself up a mini bottle, and that is currently in my shower. That is the one I have been using, but I wanted to show you guys a lovely full-size bottle of this, and it's just an absolutely beautiful shower gel. It's meant to smell like carrots, but in my opinion, it just smells like raspberry. It's a beautiful, sweet raspberry shower gel, and that's why I love it, because that's the kind of scent you want to be using for this time of year. Oh my God, it's just the most beautiful scent. I can't even describe it other than saying it smells like raspberry. It just smells incredible. And as you can see, there goes the bubble. It's a super thick shower gel. I'm not gonna do it too much, but as you can see, ooh, it's so, so thick, which is why I absolutely love it. As you only need a little bit, put it on a loofah and a little bit goes a long way. And like I said, this was from the Easter collection, so you can't get this now, unfortunately. So I'm really, really sorry. It may still be on the website, I'm not completely sure. Last time I checked though, they only had the medium bottles and the large bottles. So I definitely say it was worth having a little look, but I've just been loving this. It's absolutely incredible and has been one of my favorites this month. Next up, we actually have some fun, and I never actually mention fun on this channel, like in my favorites videos. I mean, I mention it, but I never have it in a favorite video. And I've been loving the Red Fun, and this is a Anchor Store exclusive fun. I think you can only get it in the Anchor stores, but this just, it just smells incredible. And as you can see, I've used a tiny amount, but a little bit goes a long way. I've only been like chopping or like sort of picking little bits out of it and just using it for bubbles in my bath. And this makes your bath so incredibly bubbly. It's insane. It works better than bubble bath. It works better than like shower gel if you use that for bubble bath. It works better than bubble bars. This stuff is incredible. And I love the scent of it as well. It's juicy mandarin and orange, and again, a perfect summer scent. And it's a gorgeous, beautiful red colour as well. And I've just been absolutely loving it. I'm trying to use it sparingly because I know I can't get it on the regular, but it's just become a staple in my Lush bath routine, basically. But yeah, absolutely love this. It's just so good. I could literally like sit here smelling this all day. But yeah, I've been loving this. It's absolutely amazing. Next up, we have a body lotion, and that is the Bright Side Body Lotion. And this was part of the Lush June subscription box, I think. It wasn't this month. Yeah, it was definitely June's, but I didn't actually pick that subscription box up, mainly because I was just trying to save money. I'm trying to save my money for all of the new collections that are being released from Lush, all of the new products, as I do like to get my hands on those first. I don't really see the subscription box as sort of like an essential buy every month, in my opinion, but this was an essential buy. Let me tell you, this one product from that box was an essential buy. I love the Bright Side scent. It's my absolute favourite. And I don't know why people say that this, you just can't smell it that much. Because to me, this is such a strong scent of like the Bright Side Bubble Bar. It just smells absolutely incredible. And before I actually shut it, I'll just show you. It's a beautiful light orange colour as well. Just smells absolutely amazing, and the scent lasts on your skin for a really, really long time. Obviously, if you guys didn't know what it smells like the Bright Side Bubble Bar. And ingredients-wise, we have got orange flower water, almond oil, we've got organic jojoba oil, organic lippy butter, Sicilian red mandarin oil, tangerine oil, bergamot oil, and that is pretty much it. So it's got lovely, loads of lovely citrusy, like orangey oils in there. And it just makes your skin feel amazing as well. And like I said, I didn't get the subscription box. I actually found somebody selling this on Vinted for about £3.50, £4 plus delivery. So couldn't really say no, as it is an exclusive kitchen product. Had to pick it up, and I have been loving it. So yeah, Bright Side Body Lotion, one of my favourites this month. Next up in my favourites, we have a shower jelly, and that is the Whoosh Shower Jelly. And I picked this up in a small Lush haul a few months ago now, and I've just been loving it. It literally looks like I haven't used this because I haven't actually been using it for bubbles. So it looks completely full now. I've just been putting it back in the pot. I've just been holding it in my hands and lathering myself with it because it is a beautiful, zesty lemon scent. And I was using this when we had those really, really hot days in the UK, like a week or two ago now. That's when I was using this. And it was so cold and refreshing on my skin. I put it in the freezer for about half an hour before I had my shower. And it just cooled me down so much. I was just absolutely in love with this product. I'm still using it now, like not so much like over like the past week. But I was using it for about 2 to 3 weeks when we had that hot weather. And it was just an incredible product to use. And it smells delightful. So, yeah. Been loving this. The shower jellies are such a good addition from Lush when it comes to summer. They are amazing. They cool you down so much if you put them in the fridge or freezer, like I always say. And yeah, just love it. And it's a beautiful, like, oceany blue color as well. So yeah, really love this product as well. And last but definitely not least for this favorites video, I have been using a go-to face mask, and that is the Cup of Coffee face mask. And I know what you guys are thinking. You love Mask of Magnaminty so much, like it's your favorite. Mask of Magnaminty is still my favorite face mask, but for a good wake you up exfoliating face mask, this has been my go-to. I've had a lot of time off recently, just like to myself and like having some pampering time, and this has been, can't speak, this has been my go-to face masks in the morning when I wake up. I've been trying to get up really, really early recently just because I want to make the most of the day. I don't want to be lounging about in bed all day. I want to make the most of my time. I want to be productive and organized. So I've been getting up about 6:30. I really, really like getting up at that time. And every morning I've been using the Cup of Coffee face mask. It wakes me up, makes me feel more alive in the morning, especially because it smells like coffee as well, which, as you guys know, I'm an avid coffee drinker. I love coffee, so this is just an amazing face mask for me. It leaves my skin feeling so soft and like crisp, and it's just an amazing face mask. And it's really, really easy to wash off as well. I wouldn't recommend washing it, like just doing the face mask and washing it over the sink. I've tried that and I personally get really messy. But when I have like a morning shower, I'll pop this on for 10 minutes, like jump in the shower, wash it off, and it leaves my skin feeling incredible. So if you guys haven't tried Cup of Coffee, I would really recommend it. This is the 150-gram pot, and I think it's about £9-10 to buy, but you get a really good expiry date for about, you have about 4 months to use it, and it's just an amazing face mask, and I just absolutely love it. So Go and grab it if you haven't. I've been loving it this month. So that was it for this month's favourites, everybody. I really, really hope you all enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys have been absolutely loving this month, as I would love to know if you guys have the same sort of favourites as me, if you guys have different favourites. Either way, I would love to have a chat with you in the comments about it as well. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed and you want more of this kind of content, as obviously I upload every single week. I try to do about 2 videos a week. If not, I will always get one up at least every single week. And we are on the road to 700 subscribers. I think we're about 25 away, which is so exciting. So if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it, and you get to see more of this face. So what more can I say? I hope you're all having a lovely week, and I will see you all in my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.